Up the left side and out off the stick of Foxa. Picked up by Jamie Benn. Radulov cutting for the net. He scores! What a setup from Jamie Benn and a finish by Alexander Radulov to give Dallas a 3-1 first period lead.
Kenny, you talked about not having Eric Johnson on defense. He's an important guy for them. Here's a foot race. Girard had been on for a long time. Grainjic comes on, not used to playing with Girard. Just a little chip out of the neutral zone by Radek Fox. Jamie Benn's going to win the race, Eddie, and then Radulov goes to work.
I hope we get another look at the play that Jamie Benn made. As Graves came over to try to poke that puck away from him. First off, he had to handle a bouncing puck, which is not easy. And then he was able to avoid the poke check by the big defenseman Graves on Colorado. He pulled it away from him, gave some separation, and then put it in a perfect spot. And Radulov with a little forehand, backhand, beautiful move there. And the Avalanche have put three up here in the first period.